If you guys enjoyed this No Door Glitches world record, make sure you guys like and subscribe if you guys are new, and turn those notifications on and comment down below anything to boost up the algorithm. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Firewater is signing in.
The mail ward messed you up, yeah. So I got 3 rounds to mail ward and then now I'm messed up there. Alright chat, I think I'm doing one more run till that part. Ah, fuck, Matti. Well. Now you gotta wait until 7 AM. What are you guys talking about? The fuck? If you don't feel pressure while you get chased, you are willing to feel one? I don't feel any pressure when I'm speedrunning on like being scared of the enemies. My pressure is the speedrun, not the game. Rest in peace, Ben. There's always Trager fans, unfortunately.
Is that you? I hear you, Dr. Nasty.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not shaking because of the enemies chasing, I'm shaking because of the speedrun, because of getting nervous. Focus the fuck up. Like, this trick is just like a flick. And if you don't get the flick correctly, it's GG. Just get it, please. Oh, yes. Okay, shut. Finally. I mean, even if we choke at mail ward, it's another attempt. Another attempt. You're red.
Boot.
Okay, it's fine. That was very slow. It's fine. If you get world record, do you get something? No, you don't. There's no money. You don't. I mean, the only thing I get is to upload a YouTube video on my main channel. That's the only thing I get if I get world record. And also, I get a leaderboard sport. But no, you don't get any money if it's worth thinking. You get Father Martin's approval? Yes. Scariest from Outlast? Like first playthrough? Chris. Yep, it is. Wow. I have not done this mistake in many years. I've been always getting that jump. Oh yeah, I didn't do the RTA strat for a long time. Whoops. Hope it's not gonna be a problem. Chat, it could be GG. I didn't do this strat for a long time. I forgot about this, to practice this before to start runs. I hope it's not gonna be a problem. Okay, we got it. What was the time access got? 1630 what? 32? Okay. Not the worst Warnick skip. Now everything depends on valve skip. I'm 17 seconds ahead. Oh, okay. Yeah, but valve skip is not my thing. I should probably learn this SNQ. And stairs, true. What? No way. Complete bullshit, man. It wasn't even, like, the way I fell down from the stair was like something new. No way this can be sub 16, it's 1.5 minutes to the end. Isn't this cutscene like 1 minute long?
Yeah, thanks for the good luck, Bruce. Man, Warnick and Dubowski wasn't too bad. He's actually got first boost first try. But the second boost, I messed up.
And then I messed upstairs completely.
Maybe 1826.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this world record, and if you did, subscribe and like the video and comment down below anything. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Farumart, it's fucking up!